When data came into the market, data centers are getting born. And the closest analogy which I can draw between the birth of data centers is birth of the automobile fuel industry. When currency was born, it led to the developments of banks to store and process money or financial transactions. When books came into the market, libraries were born. Even residential architecture changed to accommodate books. When data came into the market, data centers are getting born. And the closest analogy which I can draw between the birth of data centers is birth of the automobile fuel industry. Before the gasoline-based automobile won the game, gasoline was only available in chemist shops, in small pint bottles. People had to go to several chemist shops to get their gallons and then fill their automobile. That is the time the industry decided to have the entire processing, storage, extraction, processing, storage, and distribution network of fuel stations. So, if data is the new oil, then data centers are the new oil depots or the new fuel pump stations. That is how important they are going to become to data.